I'm going to take a look at the second bridge down from Pawnee Road. And something I noticed today. And bridges, you know, familiar to people that have been here before. And here's the approach. It makes the right turn, goes over the river, and no big surprises about that. And these bridges, if I'm right, they were built in 1991. They replaced older bridges that just got old. And something that's interesting about this, maximum load 10,000 pounds. These bridges are wide enough and strong enough to carry emergency vehicles, trucks, work trucks, whatever. So that's one reason why these were designed and built. The foundations are, you've seen them, strong as hell and pretty high. I mean, this is well above the water level. With the floods we had this past week, these bridges will be just fine. They're not going to get flooded away, nothing. Getting access to it's another thing. You couldn't get this far during the flood, but the bridge itself, untouched. No problems with it. But here's what I noticed. Here's the path, like I said. You come up this way. But look at this. There's a footpath over here. Let's follow this. Okay. Come down here. Now we're going downhill. And I noticed something. Underneath the surface, there's asphalt over here. Right there. That's asphalt. The path, when I look back, the path for the current bridge was elevated, so, you know, you could get access. But the path originally came down this way, made a right turn, up this way, and you know where I'm headed with this. Look at this. This is the foundation, the footing, for the original bridge that was here. I don't know if I can. I don't want to lose my camera. So it's not terribly wide. Let's see. I'd say I'm just measuring by hand. Oh, I don't know, 5 feet, 4.5 feet. And on the other side, there you go. So this is where the original footbridge was, and you could see it was not terribly high. And that's when I was a comparison. Let me go over here. Look at the difference. So the modern bridges are quite impressive. And the older bridges, they were there for a long time. And they served their purpose, but they had to be replaced. Just interesting, I've walked over this bridge many times and I never really noticed that there was a foundation for the older bridges right in front of me. So, that's what this is. Happy walking.